Jesse, talk like a pirate. Okay, we're recording, Jesse. All right. Great. Well,
All right.
So in other news.
Yeah.
Arr, it's the pirate map again.
That was like a 12% effort, though. That was like a sleepy pirate waking up. Arr, it's the pirate map again.
Husky, did you tweet the stream that I typed out for you?
Let me take a look. Did you just tweet it at me?
I tweeted it.
What?
Are you
guys tripping?
You guys tripping balls, man?
No, man.
You guys tripping over there? Everyone go top.
Yo, man.
Everyone go top.
Freedom Bucko 5!
Everyone's going up top. Freedom Bucko 5!
It's still faster to go from mid lane, by the way.
Oh, yeah.
I guess that's true. Sinvicta, how about you shut up and let us play the way we want to play?
You nerd.
I'm sorry, I can't hear you guys over my magical unicorn!
So where are we going?
10 seconds. We're going to the
Watchtower.
Yeah.
My unicorn is dumb, Husky.
Hey, let the tanks go first, guys. Come on, let me do my job. Come here. Excuse me.
Here we go!
We're playing someone named Scumbag Todd.
What a scumbag.
Dude, I've heard he's a really nice guy, and that's actually a bad nickname that he had, and he's been having a really hard time shaking
it. Oh, so it's like the big guy named Tiny?
Yeah.
Oh!
Get the Raider!
Boom!
Yeah!
Boom!
I got your D out!
Yeah,
no,
get wrecked!
Oh my god! You don't know, you better call somebody. Alright, let's get the chests as soon as they spawn. We should stack top and middle.
Yep.
Well, there's your problem.
Too many toasters.
I'll go bottom.
Jesse to yell pirate things every time somebody dies on the enemy team.
Oh, there's chest. Chest are up.
Coming down southie. There's that lag again. Unbelievable.
Top of hooks.
Whoa! Whoa! He hooked you through the coin.
He did.
Got him.
Oh! Nice!
If he didn't know, he better call.
Yeah.
Boom! Buff!
Right, Diablo's down below, but we know he's worthless, so.
Unless the Krenzer's playing him.
Yeah.
Oh my god, I whiffed the hammer so hard.
Alright, let's
go. Down south to help.
If you guys come bottom, he's just like delaying my. He's really delaying the inevitable.
He really is.
Headed down south. Let's grab the son of a bitch.
Just watch out for the hooks, is all you gotta do.
Guys, here's. Oh, just Jimmy, I guess. Jimmy wants to die again.
He does.
Oh my god, are we gonna get a turn in right away?
Escort me. 6 coins.
I'm gonna go back.
Everyone turn in.
Yeah, everyone just go to the turn in. Diablo's coming up behind.
That's fine, let him. Oh, look at Stitches.
Whoa. Stitches is low. No, why are you guys leaving?
Watch out, I have no mana or health.
I'm still fighting.
That's a good reason. That's a great reason.
Yeah,
oh, I'm 6 coins.
Oh no!
Back up. We
can
delay him.
They
just took so many coins.
Yeah.
All right. Don't go in there like an idiot.
Don't worry. I'll kill all of them.
No.
Buffing.
Jimmy's by himself.
Get him.
Boom. Go. Oh, how'd I miss him?
It's all you, Jesse. Oh, those frogs might hit. Oh.
I've got to go back because I have no health.
Yeah.
Krenda, you should probably do that too.
No, I'm good.
Turn in.
It stitches nice.
There we go. Good work.
Oh, they're dropping the coins. Probably gonna get out of there.
Get the coins and leave. I'm dead. Just get the coins and go.
You're fine. There's no reason. Just go back and defend. Live to fight another day.
Yes. All right. Good.
I'm gonna try and push a lane just to if they turn them in, whatever. I think the XP is more important right now.
All right. How are we looking?
Jesse. Do you believe in dreams?
You know what? Oh my god! Well, he jumped out of it.
Oh.
Buff!
I'm coming right now.
Just back up.
I'm here.
They don't have any coins, so they can't turn anything in.
Yeah, it's not really worth dying, guys, if they don't
have
any.
We've got a four stack.
Yeah, but I have six, so I'm watching my
Jesse,
butt.
Yeah, Jesse, stay away.
Yeah, no, I know.
We could probably
protect. You want me to try for it?
Yeah. Just if they
Oh, you tried, bitch, but you failed.
Watch out for Diablo. He's gonna launch.
Yeah, 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 yeah. Grabbing the tower.
I got two in.
All right, that's fine.
Let's back off.
Yes. Yeah, let's grab some.
Yeah, Nova's coming down. I think to mid as well. Watch out.
I'll protect Jesse since he's got the most coins. I've also got to tap the fountain.
So
here.
Nice.
See, Jesse, you come at me with all this hate, and I still love in the end.
Shut up, Sinvicta.
There's a lot of creeping mid.
I like how we just give Sinvicta a hard time for no reason.
It's nice to have it not be me for once. That's probably my favorite part about that. I'm like the kid who used to get bullied, but now he's like kind of in with the bullies, but is trying way too hard to be one.
Yeah.
Like, yeah, you jerkhole noob.
Yeah.
And then secretly at lunchtime, you guys all make fun of me. Don't let me sit at your table.
but you don't pick on me anymore, guys,
you
right?
Got, Jesse, you could probably get a turn in right now. Oh, well, they're out
bottom.
I'll see if I can gank stitches.
We need two more, though.
That's all right.
I have four.
Yeah, careful, guys. They have a lot down there.
I don't want to get hooked.
Oh, God, that was a huge mistake.
Taking my ball and going the frog.
Oh, my God, that was...
Turn him in.
Guard me.
Guarding.
That was literally, like, bottom three plays. All right, Chester here. Nova's on this side. I can't really engage
bot
her.
Chest. Get bot chest. We're all here.
All right, bottom then.
Nova's hanging out at top chest.
Can we get it?
Diablo's down here.
Going top chest.
Yeah, we all know he's worthless.
Boom! Yep. Get out of here, Diablo!
Yeah, Nova's here.
Coming.
I can't.
Husky, I'm coming.
Yeah. I have my stun ready, too.
Okay. Keep taking that shit.
Somehow I got a coin.
I don't know.
They got mercs down south. Just a heads up.
Let's go turn
I'm gonna go turn in.
I have seven, so we need to protect me.
Nice.
All right.
Guys, come protect the
captain. Oh, shit.
Oh, they're all there.
That's fine. Come on, let's get them.
I'm gonna go tap the fountain before.
We need everyone mid, because we
Nova's,
have a
Nova's
seven.
Coming. She's right in
front
of me.
Boom! No turn in for you!
Third squad, here we go.
All right, let's go. Oh, no, that's not happening.
There we go, they're all fighting.
I'm turning my seven in, keep them off me.
Oh, nope, Jesse,
shit.
I'm fine.
No, I want to turn my coins in.
Well, good luck with that. Buffing.
Yeah,
oh,
I should have
stayed. Oh my god.
Swag.
Well, all right, we might be able to win now that you killed him.
There we go. You can fight, it's 3-on-2.
Buffing again.
Yeah, they have no DPS. Nova's dead.
There you go.
All right, two more coins. There we go. We just needed the right time to engage. That was good.
Turning in my coins.
I kind of want to go Haymaker, even though Avatar is so awesome.
I'm gonna take Strafe since we have some CC.
Boom! There we go.
Just go grab the bottom night camp.
Going down south to take care of the. Actually, everyone is. Never mind.
Yeah.
I'm gonna go back up north. We don't need that many people there.
Well, I'm gonna
need
somebody
to get creep XP. Because we're actually three levels ahead, so that's good.
Yeah. I'm gonna.
Oh, hey, they're down south!
That they are. Oh god, Sinvicta.
Yeah,
I didn't even know you were doing that.
I said that we need to go get the night camp.
I did not hear you.
Everyone's like, sure, I'll be right there.
I think there's at least three up here, so
you guys, careful, they're coming down your way.
I've got to get out. I'm getting out.
Hold on, Krendor. I'm coming to save your butt.
All right. No, I'm fine.
I just want a Hyperion. Hyperion!
Oh, yeah.
Oh, Diablo. Oh, Diablo.
Bye, Diablo. There we go. Got him. I had to run in after him, but I got him. Yes.
I'm going to go turn in.
All right.
I have four.
Alright, I'm just hanging out on top, getting XP.
I'm gonna go gank Demon Hunter just because.
Well, can you sit with me, Sinvicta?
No!
Bud. I'm not coming to your birthday party.
It's alright.
Oh, there's somebody here. Right here.
Yeah, I see her.
Oh, how'd that feel, you nerds? Ugh! Slain. Swag. Mayhem. Get these mercs.
Oh, alright.
Coins. Where are we going?
Go turn in. Has left the
battle. Oh, shit.
Oh, he's scared away. Scrub.
What a scrub.
So ironic, guys.
Man, if they leave you alone in top and mid lane, you just get so much XP because the lanes are like 2 feet apart.
Yeah.
I feel bad because you realize these guys are obviously pugs and it's just you want to hug.
Or they're not. Or they're just really big nerds that suck.
They're all coming this way, by the way.
Nova's in mid somewhere.
Completely
they're bottom.
The
I mean, look at their names. They got Rep Princess Scumbag Todd. Obviously, Scrub was with him.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, we got big. Yeah. Yeah. Let's get the top golem.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking,
I'm
too.
So sad that no one is seeing these amazing plays I'm making. At least my stream sees it.
They're bottom.
Alright.
They're getting the bottom chest. Long. You guys are uncontested up there.
I'm gonna go defend bottom.
I like the little eye on the cracking, because he's like, what y'all doing?
Oh!
What's going
like,
on
dude?
Up there? Are you fighting?
Alright, they're gonna have a really hard time stopping that golem.
Fort destroyed. Wait, what? I feel like my game beeps whenever I hit like spacebar. It's weird.
They're all up north. Now will be the time to push elsewhere.
We got the ghost again. Got
I mean,
test.
Maybe I've turned in 20 coins. I've literally just been running around taking small camps and getting coins.
Now I'm going to steal your coins! No, get there, get there, get there! Yeah! Coin steal!
Oh my god, Jesse has 8. Swag. We're gonna have 12 total right here. We can just turn in and almost get a ship right away. I'm gonna go here.
Merc camp.
I can two-shot this, so don't worry about it.
Dude, Avatar on a magical pony is amazing. It was a total waste of my ult, but also super worth it.
Indeed.
Oh, man. You definitely have turned in 20 coins. That's impressive. I'm coming down.
A lot of coins.
I have 2, but...
I have 4.
Not that impressive.
I have 4 right now, so I'll be at 6.
Fight these guys by ourselves? I don't think I'm doing this right. These guys hit very hard. Oh god, I'm out. I planned horribly!
Kendor, how's that book you're reading?
It's pretty good. I mean, the writing style isn't my favorite, but...
Yeah.
What book are you reading?
It's the Book of Light.
Well, the good news is I drew all 5 of them down to me.
Nice!
And apparently Demon Hunter's not writing on anything.
I'll turn in, do my duty to please that booty.
Render, you show that wall.
I showed that wall who's boss.
And more fireworks.
Yay.
Are you going to lose to Diablo? Are you going to lose to Diablo? No, nobody loses to Diablo.
Wow. Wow.
The only one who loses to Diablo is Diablo.
It's true.
I think Arthas might be able to lose to him too.
I don't know about that.
Arthas is bad.
He's it's got really some pretty bad. Good life leech. He's got passive life leech, which is pretty good. The upgrade rune tap is very nice. Not that I've played him or anything.
Oh.
Yeah, I love Arthas. I think he's fun. Doesn't matter if he's good or not.
Oh, this isn't even a real Rainer. This is fake Rainer. Oh my god.
Fake Rainer.
I'm gonna die, but I'm gonna do it. Fighting these guys because I want to. That's fine. Took out their towers.
This camp's holy about shit. To respawn. Or I could just go kill them. Yeah, I'll go
kill them. Yeah, we could do that.
I could have gone 13-0. I should have
get that AoE going. Oh, you blew that fool up.
I got gorged, though. I don't know if Stitches realizes he's 4 levels under me.
I don't think he does either.
Can I ask you a fundamental question about this map? Why are all the fish sharks?
Because they know your fear.
Because pirates.
It's the worst. Did you see that game I posted at GDC that I saw?
What?
One of the very first Sony, like whatever their Oculus Rift thing is, one of the very first games is one called The Deep, where you go underwater and swim with sharks. Fuck that game. So mad. I saw that and was like, this is not even funny. This is sick.
A sick and cruel game.
I'm gonna go kill the fake gem radar.
Alright.
Nope, I'm gonna go kill him.
What if I do it first?
I'm gonna go kill him.
Chester up.
Alright.
Not that we super cool, but hey, why not?
I mean, it'll probably win us the game.
It'll probably help with that. They're busy killing the minions up top.
Oh, I didn't even want it. I wanted you to get it all, so I didn't have to do anything.
I know, now you have to.
Ugh.
I was thinking just like punch you in the face and take him.
Is anybody getting any weird FPS lag?
I've been getting
yes. I've been doing that all night.
It feels like the FPS is just not there tonight.
My game's working great. If that helps.
When there's a lot of us in one area and someone uses an alt, doesn't matter who, if anyone uses an alt, I lag instantly.
Well, that explains it because I'm never there for the team fights. So
that would explain it.
He's gonna try to hook. Be careful.
That's fine. Right, I'm gonna try to. Hyperion! No.
That was a pretty good one. Except it's shooting the keep, not the players.
Jesse!
Look, I'm about to die now too! There are four on me!
Come on,
nerds, push!
Have they gotten any coins in?
No.
I think just
they've
like
gotten,
four total.
They've gotten four total.
Why are half of you in the back? Fucking
I don't
shit,
know.
Whatever.
I have no idea.
Whatever. There's no way we can beat them when it's 5-on-2.
Look at these nerds try chasing me.
I'm getting the
me.
Mercenaries over here.
Good job.
Let's go get Grave Golem.
Yep. Destroy.
Oh,
I'm
going to
get this wall.
I'm
going
to
get this wall. Can I hit this wall through here? Oh, I can. What swag.
Can you come up top, Krendor? We're gonna get Gollum.
Yeah, I'll go up there when I'm up in 8 seconds.
Hold on, I can turn coins in though.
What's more important, Grave Golems or coins?
Coins. It is not my time. There you go. Choose a talent. Activate, increase the range and stuff.
Oh man, we've got our level 20 talents. They have no shot in this next team fight.
Nope.
They have zero shot of winning this.
Oh, I jumped into that. That was not smart.
Oh, look at him push south. Fine, I'll go defend south. Jeez Louise.
Oh, so much damage.
Yay!
Alright, 7 coins here, 8 coins, or 5 coins on you, nice.
Alright, we have 4 down, 5 down here, all of them
right.
Down.
They aren't really pushing with anything, though, so it's like...
I'm gonna push
just,
with our goal.
I think they're just trying to do whatever.
Yeah, I'm just gonna push with the golem, because... Nice!
Oh, dude, yeah.
Oh, that's 1 kill, 2 kills.
Oh my
god. Soon to be 3 and 4.
Go, Jesse!
Get out of here! Get out of here!
Nice!
Yeah, Ghost Uther dance!
I didn't even shout Hyperion, but everyone
Hold
knew
on,
what
can
I was
dance
as
Ghost Uther? I can!
End it. Finish it.
Yeah, it's over. It's over.
Dancing Ghost Uther. That's where
felt
it's at.
Really good. That felt really good.
Team McKinley!
That was a slaughter. We haven't had one of those in a while.
Team McKinley!
I know. Not since we played Total Biscuit.
Look,
am
it's
I right?
Dude, you guys are the worst. I have to deal with him on the podcast. He's not going to talk to me for weeks.
I want to know what he has to say.
I mean, I went to his house. I ate his pancakes.
But you know what he's going to say? That I suck and that they weren't a real team. And you know.
Yeah, his excuse is that he didn't have a real team put together. And I'm like, we have me, Krendor, Jesse, and Sinvicta. Like, in what world is that a real team?
I guess I'm a real player.
Although, to be honest,
we are a real player.
We did try hard. We went full try hard mode. I don't even care.
God, dude.
I don't even care.
Man.
Felt real good.
Yep. I mean, you did have more coins than their whole team.
All right, well, I got that quest done. I really like Witch Doctor, man. He's really strong.